Engineering Science, a program shrouded in secrecy, only open to the academic elite, for the first time has been infiltrated by National Geographic today. We bring you the best students that UFT has to offer. In libraries, computer labs, and spread out across random floor spaces across the UFT campus, the engineering science student has been a mystery to the outside world. We bring you inside with the EngSci. In our first effort to understand the engineering science student better, we approached a student representative.
What information can you give about engineering science at the University of Toronto?
Engineering science at the University of Toronto is a unique and dynamic program designed to provide superior students with an undergraduate education, the most innovative disciplines within engineering. Engineering science immerses you in a challenging environment, demands dynamic thought process. Your classmates are just like you, intelligent, analytic, ambitious, creative, and well-rounded. Together you share an intense and intellectually stimulating learning experience.
Thank you. And what information can you give prospective students about the program?
Engineering science at UFT is a dynamic program designed to provide superior students with an undergraduate education in the most innovative disciplines within engineering. Engineering science immerses you in a challenging environment, demands a dynamic thought process. Your classmates are will be, just like you, intelligent, analytical, ambitious, creative, and well-rounded. Together you will share an intense, intellectually stimulating learning experience.
Okay, so apart from what's on the website, what kind of personal experiences have you had with the program?
Engineering Science at the University of Toronto is a unique and dynamic program designed
to provide... You know what? Never mind.
So we discovered the only way to find out what EngSci are really like is to follow them around and see how they interact with people. Here are our results. The EngSci has a great respect for authority and the chain of command. When among strangers, the EngSci has no problems expressing their views or opinions, even in the presence of differing intellectual abilities.
Gee, it's really cold outside today.
Yeah, the wind makes you feel really freezing.
You know that the winter is just a warm convective heat transfer to replenish the supply of cold air to maintain temperature gradient, so it's really not that cold.
So anyways, did you see that guy in Social 101?
Yeah, he's a real hottie.
Yeah, I wish I could talk to him.
Is the EngSci has a wide variety of methods when operating in the domain of love.
Hey, baby. I wish I were sine squared x and you were cos squared x, so that together, we'd be one.
Excuse me?
Okay. I wish a love were like a sequence s of sub k, such that for every m greater than 0, there exists an n, such that sk is greater than sn is greater than m, for every k greater than n, because then a love would increase without bound. How am I doing?
You've just reached an absolute zero.
EngSci are most comfortable when among friends. It's because they share common interests. When EngSci get together, the result can be truly remarkable.
Three point one four one five nine two six five. However, amid the idyllic world of engineering science, there looms the scar of the population crisis. To address this situation further, we turn to our specialist, Boris Shonovinevska.
I am Boris. Over the course of several years, we tagged, followed the population of entering EngSci. What we discovered was a disturbing anomaly. The population never remained in steady state. Now, let us define the system as the first-year student body. Let n equal the number of students in this body at some given time, t. Define dm by dt to be the rate of change in EngSci population, which was found to be negative from t equals 0 to t equals 12, as we can see from this chart right here. Now, what we concluded was that engineering science is not a closed system, and therefore, there's a mass transfer occurring between our system and its surroundings in the order of one-third. Moving on and calculating the efficiency eta.
Let's see what we have. Excuse me. Would you kindly shut up? Now that we have given you a basis for the engineering science student, why don't you take a quiz and see how you rank as an EngSci? I just killed myself. What can I say?
You exhibit signs of caffeine dependence.
No. Coffee. No. Coffee. Sweet elixir of the gods.
You are afflicted by horrible, horrible nightmares.
Hey, look! I aced my calc midterm.
Hey, pretty good.
If you answered yes to one or more of these questions, worry not. EngSci gets better after first year.
He lies!
After second year.
He lies!
After third year?
He lies!
Who keeps saying that? Thank you.
short, entering science students are quite complex. At times they can be elusive, peculiar, and very, very nerdy. But once you get to know them, they can be...
Just roll credits.
Right. Join us next time on National Geographic Today as we discover the marvel of how the Bain Center is still standing. Good night.
Whenever life gets you down, Mrs. Brown, and things seem hard or tough, and people are stupid, obnoxious or daft, and you feel that you haven't quite enough, just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 90 miles a second, so it's reckoned a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour of the galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go, at the speed of light you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here.